Welcome back to Hot Coffee. It's a Friday today. Soul R&B are at the heart of singer Thor Dulay, who's gone a long way from singing choir songs in Davao City. Here's a look at Thor.
Perseverance, a strong faith in God, and a rich singing voice akin to Stevie Wonder, Donny Hathaway, and Brian McKnight. These were the assets an unassuming choir boy in Davao City used to rise to the ranks of one of the most promising soul R&B singers in the country. But there were thorns on Thor's path. Not many believed he had what it took to record an album, let alone have a solo singing career. But Thor pressed on. At 19, he got into professional singing with his vocal group Mixtreme and went on to winning singing competitions. At 24, he released his self-titled album, followed by a second album which saw him work with some of the most sought-after talents in the music industry. Then came major awards. Impressed with Thor's talent, international soul jazz musicians collaborated with him for an album for international release in 2008. Today, he is a lead vocalist of international soul jazz funk band Satya Project while pursuing his solo career in the Philippines. Despite the thorns on his path, Thor has risen above the criticism to soar on the wings of his music.
And joining us on Hot Coffee today, he performed in David Foster's recent concert here in Manila. Master of Soul, Thor Dulay. Hello to you.
Well,
thank you
po,
for coming.
Thank you.
Okay, now why are you named Thor? Why are you called Thor?
Actually, shortcut yan sa name ko na pwede ko masabihin, Sarah.
Go ahead, yeah.
Ettore.
Ettore.
Ettore, it's an Italian name.
It's an Italian name, so your nickname is Thor.
Thor po. Nilagyan ko na lang ng H para mas maganda pakinggan.
Okay. But you were a choir boy in Davao City.
Actually, sa Del Norte po.
Davao del Norte.
Del Norte, yes.
So how did you get to becoming one of David Foster's singing sensation in Asia?
Ay, thank you po. Kasi po, may singing competition po si David Foster. Yung pangalan po is Born to Sing.
Okay.
Actually, hindi ko po alam yung competition na yon. Yung mga friends ko lang nagsasabi na, mag-submit ka ng video, ganun.
From Davao?
Ne, dito na po, dito na po. Actually, 11 years na po ako dito sa Manila.
Okay.
Tapos yung nag-pass naman ako ng video na pangit na video na nakaharap lang po ako sa laptop. As in, walang mic, walang anything. Boses ko lang.
Oh, what did you sing?
Yung ano po, Win ni Brian McKnight.
Okay, go on first, then I'll ask you to sing it, but go on.
Yes. Tapos, hindi ko in-expect na makukuha ko kasi sa deadline na po ako nag-submit eh.
Yeah.
Tapos, after 2 or 3 weeks, tumawag po yung mga producers nandito sa Pilipinas.
Oo.
Tapos sabi na, congratulations daw, nanalo daw ako sa Born to Sing.
Oo.
And then, pero hindi pa nag-stop dun eh.
How many applicants sent David Foster videos?
Sabi po nila, thousands daw nag-submit.
And you were the only one chosen?
There were 4 of us.
Okay.
Tapos, may live screening pa talaga sa Araneta. Yung, opo.
Oh my God.
Pero that was before the concert.
Oo.
So, si mismong David Foster po yung nag-screen. Tapos siya mismong tumugtog. So, yung 4 na nakuha, in-screen pa to 2. So, ako po yung isa po ako sa nanalo.
Oh my gosh! Congratulations to you. So, Born to Sing is an Asian concept of David Foster.
Opo, opo.
Okay, how many per country are chosen?
Ang pagkakaalam ko po kasi sa mga ibang countries, dalawa po yung mga nakukuha.
Uh-oh.
Tapos pati sa, kasi yung last leg nito sa Las Vegas.
So, no, that's, oh, really?
Opo.
Oh no, that's a fantastic way to look for new talent, ha, yung ginawa ni David Foster.
Yes,
okay, can you sing us what you submitted to David Foster para maintindihan ko kung bakit ikaw ang nangibabaw sa thousands of applications?
Ano ba yun? Never give up, never give in, never let a ray of concern. And if I fall, I'll never fail, just get up and try again. Never lose hope, never lose faith, there's much too much at stake. Upon myself, I must give in.
Wow.
Nalimutan ko na po yung lyrics
the
talaga.
The lyrics, okay. But what did you sing in Araneta?
Yung Araneta.
For the live screening with David Foster?
Yung po yung the last time, yung kanta ni David Foster.
Memorize mo naman to.
Memorize ko na
okay,
to.
Okay, okay.
Sige. The first time I fell in love was long ago. I didn't know how to give my love at all. The next time I settled for what felt so close. But with a romance, you're never gonna fall. After everything I've learned, now it's finally my turn. This is the last time I fall in love.
Wow, okay. Where did you get your training?
Actually po, nung maliit pa po kasi ako talagang...
You don't look like a singer, you know that.
I mean, marami po nga nagsasabi.
Look like a computer expert or something.
Kasi bata po ako, na, sabi ng nanay ko, 2 years old pa lang ako at kumakanta na po talaga ako.
Oo.
Tapos sumasali-sali po ako ng mga competitions dati. Mga 4 years old ako, yun. Sumasali ako ng mga competitions. Tapos yung mga kinakanta ko, yung mga... The Greatest Love of All, yun yung winning piece ko palagi.
Oo, sige nga, the refrain.
paano ba yun? I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow. If I fail, if I succeed. Fail ba yun? Fail.
It's okay if I fail.
I wish, as I believe, no matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity. Because the greatest love of all is happening to me. I found the greatest love of all inside of me.
What?
Now,
you have a lyrics issue, huh?
Yes.
And we're a singer. Okay, what was it like meeting David Foster?
Sobrang dream come true po talaga. Sobrang.
He's a nice guy. He was a guest
sobra
in Manila.
Sobra. Tsaka nung kumanta na po ako sa stage, kasi kinakabahan talaga ako. Kasi bagong balik lang po ako, kasi hindi na po ako masyadong active.
Yeah.
Tapos, pinakalma niya po ako. And yeah. Then after singing with him, siyang tumugtog. Talagang umiiyak ako sa tuwa.
Sa kasi, tuwa? What did you sing with him?
Yun, the last time po.
That's the one. Yeah. Oo.
Yung song po niya.
Okay,
yung...
now do you want to be like Charisse?
Of course, yes po. Gusto ko pong maabot yung mga naabot niya. Sana.
So what happens in this Born to Sing competition? I mean, tell us about it. What will happen to you?
Naghihintay na lang po kami ng tawag from David Foster's camp. Tapos, we'll know from there.
You'll know from there. Opa. But you're going to Vegas?
Hopefully. Naghihintay na lang po kami ng tawag.
Okay, but is there a date? Baka 2015 yan.
Hindi. Next year yun.
Oo. So while you're in the Philippines, what are you doing?
Nagba-backup po ako. Tapos ngayon, balik na naman sa solo career. Nagbabaka po ako kay Vice. Nakita po ko po kayo sa Gandang Gabi Vice.
You were in Vice Ganda?
Yes.
Nag-discover ka ni David Foster, tapos nagbaback up ka pa kay Vice?
Opo.
Kinagawa pa yun. I mean, Vice is fabulous, but I'm just curious why you're still doing that and taking that time.
Well, kumikita pa rin po kasi kahit na nagbabackup.
Ba? Very humble, ha?
Tsaka kay Martin Rivera po, nagbabackup po ako kay Martin Rivera.
Oo. So you don't have an ego yet na porket na-discover ka ni David Foster.
Ay,
meron kang, I shouldn't be backing up anymore.
Ay, wala po.
Wala kang ganun.
Wala po. Actually, nung nangyari yung sa David Foster na thing, sa the next day, nagbackup po ako. Hindi po nila alam.
Talaga?
Hindi ba?
Oo. Now, so, you will be the front act of Richard Poon's concert tonight.
Yes po.
Uh-oh. Yes, what po. Will you sing?
I'll be singing an OPM, yung Bukas na lang kita mamahalin, my own version, and then yung I Live for Your Love.
Uh-oh. You know, you kind of look like Cesar Montano.
Really?
Up close, huh?
Wow.
Yeah. But who is your peg as a singer? Who's your inspiration?
My inspiration? Ang pinaka gusto ko kasi na sa voice quality si Brian McKnight po talaga.
Voice quality.
Opo. Pero marami po kasing idol po kasi sila Stevie Wonder, Donny Hathaway, Luther Vandross.
Oo. All in David Foster's line, huh? The ones you're mentioning. Oh, mm-hmm. Michael Bublé.
Michael Bublé, yes.
Talent of David Foster mm-hmm. also. Okay. All right. You know the song Home?
Alam ko po pero hindi ko po memorize.
Oh my God. Alam mo, hanapan na kita ng lyrics ngayon. But you know the song.
Medyo.
Oo. Okay, sing me one thing that you know so well. Go.
Okay. By Michael Bublé?
It doesn't matter. Go
okay.
ahead.
Sige. My shattered dreams and broken heart are mending on a shelf. I saw you holding hands, standing close to someone else. Now I sit all alone, wishing all my feeling was gone. I gave my best to you, nothing for me to do but I've one last cry before I leave it all behind. I gotta put you out of my mind this time. Stop living a lie, I guess I'm down to my last cry.
Wow! No, you know, you have a very high voice, huh? For a man.
Thank you po. Thank
yeah,
you.
No, I'm sorry. Thank you po, thank you po. Tapos pag kumanta ka, bumibirit ka, ha, for a man. Oh, now, are you the, how many siblings do you have?
Dalawa po.
There's still, two more.
Apo.
In Davao del Norte.
Yung kuya ko po nasa Davao del Norte, yung ate ko po nasa sa States po.
And your parents are still alive?
Yung nanay ko po, she passed away last year.
Oh, your father is still here?
Nasa probinsya naman po, nasa Davao del Norte po.
So, how does your father feel that you've reached this status and there's such a big opportunity for you to go abroad and go international?
Sobrang tuwang-tuwa po sila talaga. Sayang lang po kasi hindi po nakita ng nanay ko to.
Oo nga.
Kasi siya yung, sorry.
It's okay, go ahead, you can.
siya yung number one fan ko.
Oo. Your mom, no?
Opo.
Oo.
Kasi before kasi talagang nag-aabang yun sa akin sa TV.
Oo.
Tapos sayang na hindi niya naabutan to kasi sayang.
Oo.
Pero I'm sure happy na siya dun na nandito ulit ako, no? Lumalabas ulit ako.
Okay. All right. We'll take a quick break. Have some water. When we return, our guest Thor will answer questions from you, our viewers. What a voice. Hot Copy will be right back.